Some sounds, like a shotgun loading and water splashing, were made exactly as you'd expect. For other sounds, they had to get creative. The most unusual sound might be the echolocation sounds used to illustrate how the monsters get around without vision. To make this sound, they settled on putting a stun gun up to a patch of grapes. They then manipulated the sound in the next phase, the editing process.